Hello, my wife.
Hello.
How you feel this our old greenhouse now?
Our greenhouse now is very good, much better than before because we have preparing it good.
Okay. Yes, that's true. And this is what we're gonna tell you today. We built this greenhouse last year, April, if I remember right. And we was using just to make a horse manure and regular soil. We make this and it's working nicely. We have a lot of tomatoes and everything. And but we are living here in Finland, and weather here is mostly you can start to growing half month of May and so on. Last year we lost a lot of crops because was frost May 16, I think it was. We lost a lot of chili and tomatoes, but still we get quite good. But now we have building something I haven't found anywhere. Maybe someone has done this before, but at least we are now. And what we have here? We have regular 30-inch 75-centimeter beds. We have a four. One, two, three, four. These two is together. So that is nothing special, but and this metal string is also normal system, and the hoop is normal. But what we have done here, because okay, now it's quite warm, sunny day today, so inside here is about 20 Celsius, so it's nice. But this time of year can be little minus, sometimes minus 5 outside, and so the greenhouse is also start to frost and getting minus. Of course that hoop is helping, the fabric is helping, is protect the frost. But idea what we have done here is that we have putting lead strip here. I can put it on so you can see. We have a little check. There is only little 50 watts panel, so we need much more. But that has worked nicely now. And here is a cheap charge controller. And we have now a couple batteries there, but we add more. And here it's going on. And then the wires. This is still need the wood chips here. There is a connection. We have add. There you can see already the light inside there and here. So we have two new strip 5 meter. This is 8 meter all. And then we have use old what we was using here before light. So we have a 7.5 meter about both side. It's not so. I think white is much better color if you want to use, but as you can see, this is not helping much. We have here some. Here is spinach already growing. We're testing little. White is not, or one strip is not helping lot of light. And now is already quite much light. But what is helping? Of course, early morning, late evening, it's giving little extra light. And when you feel this strip, it's heating quite much. Not much, but I can feel very clearly that it's warm. So when we have covered this, every evening we put this covered, and we don't have a timer yet. It's so complicated, that timer what I have, that I haven't yet adjusted, but we put later and we check always weather, how it's going, when it's going down below zero, then we put lights on and it's keep it little warmer. And this little tiny seedling is feeling little better. Yeah, hope they are still alive. You know the song? You remember? Still alive, still alive. Maybe our spinach is singing that here. Okay, yes. So that is really helping. We are now almost 2 months ahead last year, because we want to test this. Later we have a little windmill and bigger solar panel. We put that combination to feeding the electricity here, so it's enough. Soil is still quite cold, something 7-8 degrees. So we try now, sunny days like this helping it getting warmer, and we keep every night. We put this two rows like this, and their sides, both sides, we put just a hoop there, that it's a later we can planting that. But first seedlings, what we have spinach. What else?
Salad.
Carrots,
tomatoes,
radish. Tomato is not coming yet here. Kind of winter crops we try to now. And winter botulaca we soon we can put here also. Mm-hmm. You remember better those?
Winter botulaca.
Yeah. Yes.
All many different of winter salad.
Yeah, we have a, that is coming we put in inside. So that kind of system we have make here. We finish it today, this another side, and soon we are putting big pole there and put the windmill. So this is quite windy place, so it's helping produce more electricity, and we can maybe 6 hours per day we keep the light on. Now it's dark about 7 p.m. here, so maybe 6 p.m. to 9, 10 p.m. lights is on, and then early morning. And of course, if it's coming very cold, then we keep the lights on as much we have a battery. This is off-grid, all that we don't have in this greenhouse. We don't have a grid electricity, but this is okay, and hopefully this project is give us couple months more growing season. And now this time is very very difficult. We are also without any income, because our work is no more.
Lockdown.
So hope this is giving us hope, and maybe you also, you can try. Feel free to try. It's not expensive. You need anyway those.
Hey, this evening start to close the grocery hole Helsinki.
Okay. Okay.
Start this evening.
Yeah, here in Finland they are closing groceries also. Okay.
So we might to planting more that we can produce for someone need if we have lots.
Yeah, but you know it's not helping in this this moment. This is still 1 month before we get anything here. But of course, this is also a good way if you live in cold climate. I was telling about the costs. One strip is something about 10 to 15 euros or dollars, and here is now 3 strips, so it's 50 bucks about. And then, but those hoops you need anyway, and the strings, that was 25 euros, and we have used half here, so 25 euros is all this, so about 100 euros, 100 bucks. It's whole this. This is 9 meter, this greenhouse, so it's not big, but with that money we can maybe extend our growing season. And what we have thinking also, that we can put this one more bigger plastic here cover if it's coming very cold, but gladly now the weather looks like it's getting warmer. Extremely warm winter has been here. Almost no snow here a couple times. But yes, that was our video today. Hope you subscribe and like if you like it. Tell you like. And see you next time. We will continue our bigger greenhouse, and then is next one is already planning, and so many other things. We try to make video if we have a time, but sometimes seems that we don't have. But very nice that you're looking now. See you.